That's an electric fence wire. That's how much ice we've had so far. Guess it's not hot. Ryan Wilkes said this would happen. Whoa.